I'm Duke Degen, out here riding the new Arbor race board, the High Ground. It's an asymmetrical shape. It's got a wide front with nice steep flares to create a perfect pocket to hold your front foot in place, keep you from slipping. The back narrows down to give you a little more leverage over the back truck, and it's got a nice little flare to let you feel exactly where your foot is. The High Ground's 36 inches long, and I've got mine set up on the 27-inch wheelbase, making it stable enough to take it up to 50 or 60 miles per hour, but still nimble enough to throw pre-drifts and pinch the inside line on it. Scott Lenbach rides it. El Biasto's board of choice, Arbor High Ground.